I have nothing really to be proud of except for the fact that I happen to be a punk, you know?